For the first time in more than 2 years, SpaceX's next Falcon Heavy launch and dual booster landing appears to be right around the corner, and it comes with a catch. Falcon Heavy is a partially reusable heavy lift launch vehicle designed and manufactured by SpaceX. It is derived from the Falcon 9 vehicle and consists of a strengthened Falcon 9 first stage as the center core with two additional Falcon 9-like first stages as strap-on boosters. Falcon Heavy has the highest payload capacity of any currently operational launch vehicle, and the third highest capacity of any rocket ever to reach orbit, trailing the Saturn V and Energia. The year 2022 is another big year for SpaceX, as the company continues to drive its major projects forward, from a space-based internet service available anywhere on Earth, to a passenger transport vessel eventually destined for Mars. More importantly, SpaceX schedules the first Falcon Heavy launch in 2 years, in early April. So, what is it all about and how is SpaceX preparing for such a launch? Let's find out. It is important to know what is Falcon Heavy. Falcon Heavy is the most powerful operational rocket in the world, by a factor of 2, with the ability to lift into orbit nearly 64 metric tons, 141,000 pounds. Falcon Heavy can lift more than twice the payload of the next closest operational vehicle, the Delta V Heavy. Falcon Heavy is composed of three Falcon 9 engines, whose 27 Merlin engines together generate more than 5 million pounds of thrust at liftoff, equal to approximately 18 747 aircraft. With more than 5 million pounds of thrust at liftoff, Falcon Heavy is the most capable rocket flying by comparison. The liftoff thrust of the Falcon Heavy equals approximately 18,747 aircraft at full power. Falcon Heavy can lift the equivalent of a fully loaded 737 jetliner, complete with passengers, luggage, and fuel to orbit. Merlin is a family of rocket engines developed by SpaceX for use on its Falcon 1, Falcon 9, and Falcon Heavy launch vehicles. Merlin engines use RP-1 and liquid oxygen as rocket propellants in a gas generator power cycle. The Merlin engine was originally designed for recovery and reuse as Falcon 9, the same as Falcon Heavy. The Falcon 9 is not the same as Falcon Heavy. The Falcon Heavy is a variant of the Falcon 9 launch vehicle consisting of three Falcon 9 first stages, a reinforced center core and two additional side boosters. All three boosters are designed to be recovered and reused, although expendable flights are possible, to increase payload capacity. SpaceX needed a more powerful rocket that could one day deliver heavy cargo payloads to Mars. For this purpose, the Falcon Heavy was adapted from three Falcon 9 engine cores. For an impressive 5 million pounds of thrust at liftoff, in short, whatever the Falcon 9 can do, the Falcon Heavy does better and with more power. Falcon Heavy is based on the proven heritage and reliability of Falcon 9. The Falcon 9 was a monumental rocket design created by SpaceX to pursue unknown areas of reusable rocket technology. The standard Falcon 9 can carry 22 tons of cargo to the LEO, and up to 8.3 tons to the geosynchronous transfer orbit. Its ability to reach Mars is less impressive at only 4 tons of cargo. The Falcon Heavy carried about 64 tons of cargo to low Earth orbit, 26.7 tons to the GTO, and about 17 tons of cargo to Mars. With the ability to launch cargo into low Earth orbit, and autonomously touch the rocket's first stage back to Earth, the Falcon made history between 2013 and 2017. Now SpaceX confirms the first Falcon Heavy launch in 2 years in early October and February 2018. After years of anticipation, SpaceX successfully launched its triple booster Falcon Heavy rocket for the first time, in a spectacular show of force though. The center core booster got a little multi on its extreme high-speed re-entry, and was lost before it could attempt to land. The rocket's twin side boosters performed an iconic near-simultaneous landing, just a handful of miles away from where they lifted off. Then Falcon Heavy took a good long break in April 2019, after a few minor delays that Falcon Heavy Block 5 rocket completed its launch debut and first mission for a paying customer. This time around, all three boosters, two by land and one by sea, survived re-entry, and performed flawless landings on a drone ship in two landing zones. A mere 2 months later, both of Falcon Heavy Block 5's first two recovered side boosters flew again in support of the U.S. Air Force's STP-2 mission. A combined demonstration flight and rideshare mostly designed to push the rocket to its limits, and help the military qualify it for high-value payloads. Once more, those side boosters successfully returned for a simultaneous landing, at SpaceX's landing zones, but the mission's Block 5 center's core re-entry was, as SpaceX itself partially expected, too hot, burning essential components, and resulting in a hard landing in the Atlantic Ocean. Otherwise, the mission was a spectacular success and gave the U.S. military practically all the data it needed to qualify the world's largest operational rocket to launch its payloads. Shockingly, however, that June 2019 launch would end up being Falcon Heavy's third and latest in the almost 28 months since the rocket hasn't flown. Now, new U.S. military confirmation of a third SpaceX Falcon Heavy contract means that the world's most powerful operational rocket has 5 launches firmly scheduled next year. U.S. Space Systems Command spokesperson confirmed to Space News that the military's USSF-67 contract with SpaceX, announced in August 2020, is for a Falcon Heavy launch directly to geostationary orbit. According to the same spokesperson, despite more than a year of payload side delays to similar USSF-44 and USSF-52 Falcon Heavy launches, USSF-67 remains on track for a mid-to-late 2022 launch. Following a roundabout confirmation about a month ago that satellite internet provider Viasat's first Viasat-3 satellite is on track to launch no earlier than Q2 2022. Falcon Heavy now has at least 5 missions, half of the rocket's entire manifest, that will likely be ready to launch in 2022. First up, originally scheduled to launch in late 2020, early 2021, mid-2021, and late 2021, unspecified payload issues recently delayed Falcon Heavy's USSF-44 launch to Q1 2022. Assuming no further delays, which seems an unwise gamble at this point in time, USSF-44 will be SpaceX and Falcon Heavy's first operational U.S. military launch and first direct geostationary launch. A mission profile that requires the rocket's upper stage to coast for approximately 6 hours through multiple radiation belts, before reigniting approximately 36,000 kilometers above the Earth. If USSF-44 slips a few more months, though, then Viasat-3 could become SpaceX's first direct GEO launch, as well as the first commercial direct-to-GEO launch ever in Q2 2022. Headed to an easier geostationary transfer orbit, USSF-52 is also scheduled to launch on Falcon Heavy in Q2 2022, though delays to it and USSF-44 are equally likely. Fourth in line, Falcon Heavy is scheduled to launch NASA's Psyche Asteroid Explorer during a few-week window in August 2022, marking the first of at least 3 NASA missions set to exploit the most capable and cost-effective deep space commercial launch vehicle in history. Thanks for watching this video, and it's a super interesting topic. If you like this, make sure to subscribe. If you have any crazy ideas about what we should cover in next video, please comment it below, and we'll see if we can get to it. So thanks again for watching and goodbye.